In this Cloud RF tutorial, we're covering importing data into the interface to do mobile ad hoc network planning. This function allows you to assess the connection between each node, as well as the overall resiliency of a network. To import your data into the interface, press the import button on the bottom ribbon. Then press Manage. Data can be imported into the interface in a KML, KMZ, GeoJSON, or CSV format. Examples of these formats are available in the help section. In this tutorial, I'm using a series of points which represent support stations for an adventure race in the Brecon Beacons. With the data uploaded, the coverage of each point is now shown on the map, as well as any links between points. There is the option to toggle these features on and off in the Manet settings. The settings for these imported points are set from the options in the left-hand ribbon. This allows variables such as frequency and altitude to be changed throughout the network without the manual plotting of additional points. In the Manet function, we can see if a network has sufficient coverage and allocate resources effectively. In this example, we currently have a network which doesn't encompass all the nodes, partially due to geographical constraints. By adding in additional points, we can see that we can create more links between different nodes. We can also remove or hide points by right-clicking on the point, allowing for resources to be used efficiently. I can continue to add and remove points, testing various locations and settings until the two famous points can communicate. Any changes to the settings in the left-hand side will affect any additional points placed on the map. In this example, I'm now testing to see if a relay drone could be used in the network. I can test various heights until losing the signal to identify a recommended altitude for the drone to loiter at. Once you're finished with modeling your network, an image layer of the coverage can be downloaded as a KMZ, or we can download a metrics report. This metrics report shows the precise settings for each node in the network, alongside the radio strength of each link. For more information on using the Manet function, please see our documentation in the description below. To keep up to date with our new videos and features, please subscribe to the channel.